Okay, so let's go ahead and create that slideshow in a WordPress post. So here I am, I've logged into a WordPress.com blog. I am in a post now. I've already gone and clicked Add New, and you can see that's what we're doing here. I've given it a title. Obviously, this is just a test post, so I won't be necessarily publishing this like y'all will. Just want to walk you through the process. So to create a slideshow, obviously you're going to need some sort of content to provide context to that. But once you're ready for the images, you're going to click Add Media, just like you would do for any other image that you would be using in a WordPress blog. But if you see right here, now just instead of using the default Insert Media, we can click Create Gallery. And if you hit Upload Files, then you can upload all five of the files you want to use, or if you want to use more than five, you are encouraged to do so. So here I have selected those five images from FDompics folder that I was using in the Pixlr tutorial. So I go ahead and do that, and WordPress begins loading those images in. Some of these I have not gone in and resized, so I would want to do that. I haven't put the watermarks or the copyrights on all of these, just providing you an example. So once those are loaded, you can see they all are now checkmarked. And so I want to click Create New Gallery. And here is where you have options to do a lot of things. One, you can start putting in captions. So this is the Atlantic Ocean Coast at Acadia National Park in Maine. So I could go through here, and I'm just going to add some really quick captions to these. This is Goat Mountain at Big Bend National Park. This is McLay Falls in Big Sur along the PCH in California. And this is Artist Falls at Yellowstone National Park. So you'll need to add captions that will help tell your story. The other thing you can do here is you can start dragging the pictures around to get the correct order that you want them in. So with these, you know, mine don't really matter, and this caption disappeared for some reason. Artist Falls at Yellowstone National Park. Okay, so now here, this is the next important option, is we're looking over here at the gallery. So I would click none here because this is asking you, what do you want the pictures to link to? So do you want people to be able to click on the picture and take them somewhere? If you click media file, that's going to take them to the full image, which is a little weird. We want them to stay on our page. If you click attachment page, that's going to take them to the image on a page inside of your blog. So really just click no. We're then going to go down here to type, and you can see we have several options here. You need to select slideshow for this option, okay, for this assignment. If you want to do another slideshow in a different, or another photo gallery in another one of your blog posts, knock yourself out. You can pick any of these other options. But for the one that's required in Blog Review 4, make sure that you're selecting slideshow. And then here you can select some image size. Let's go ahead and click full size just so I can show you what the size image difference will make. Because remember, I sized two of these differently in the previous tutorial. And then I don't want random order selected because I want them to be in the order that they were in. So now I hit select or insert gallery. And you can see it's put this in a preview mode, or it's put this here in preview in there. But if I click on preview, now you can see it has a slideshow here. Here's the caption. Here's the image. If I hit next, there's that. Next, next, next. So here it really didn't make that big of a difference that I hadn't sized the images correctly. WordPress went ahead and made that correction on its own. Just know that if you're having problems with that, that might be the issue there. So now I have a working slideshow with captions inside of a post. I would need some sort of content around that, but that's how you do it. It's pretty simple, using a photo slideshow inside of WordPress.